Okay, and welcome back, everyone. We are on the road here at the University of Central Oklahoma in Edmond. It is our final stop on the road, and it's been a great stop for us.
Oh, we are having a great time. We've been experiencing campus life all day long. And our student reporter, Hunter Scott, joins us now live. And Hunter, we have really gotten to see some of UCO's best features.
That's right, Paul and Jessica. UCO is truly an amazing university. It's 17,000 students strong, and today we got a chance to take a look at some of Central's best features. The day began with a quick lunch and presentation at Buddy's, Central's cafeteria named after our beloved mascot, Buddy the Bronco.
Some pizza! Baby M loves her pizza, so.
The KOCO team got a quick presentation about how UCO is transforming and living Central. From there, we visited UCO's newest building, the Center for Transformative Learning. The four-month-old CTL is a hub of innovation for education, putting Central students through hands-on learning techniques. The UCO broadcasting students put the anchors on the spot with their questions, and we ended the tour with some musical stylings from the UCO Jazz Lab. And coming up tonight at 6, we meet a special group of athletes training right here on UCO's campus for the 2012 London Paralympic Games. Reporting live, I'm Hunter Scott, Eyewitness News 5.